41-inch by 196-inch, which is 16 feet. Stanko engine lathe. 26-inch swing over the cross slide. 5 to 500 RPM. Inch and metric threading. Has a six-way rapid traverse. Has a power compound. It's 157 RPM right now. Has a steady rest, a follow rest. Hardened bedways.
Should be 250. I'm sorry, 214.
214. Might go a lot slower.
55. This is in longitudinal feed. Carriage is feeding. Now it's feeding away from the chuck. Here we have the cross slide. Feeding towards the operator, away from the operator. Now the power compound feeding. Two axes running at the same time.
Basically do a 45 taper on whatever you want to do.
And the opposite.
Opposite directions.
And now it's switch direction, so it's going the opposite way. Another speed. down real slow.
4, 6, 8.
What's that one?
5 RPM.